Hey everyone, it's Patrick from Crumple Pop, and today I'm going to show you how to split a clip in Final Cut Pro. Luckily, splitting a clip in Final Cut is pretty easy, and there's a few different methods to do it. So the first one is using the Select tool, which you can go choose here. We're currently on Select, but we want to choose Blade, so you either click here or press B on your keyboard. Now you'll see your cursor is a scissors. Just go to your clip, pick where you want to make splits, and you can just make them there. Super intuitive, super easy. And then to go back to the Select cursor, just press A or go up to the menu here and choose A. Another way of doing it is in real time using Command B. So I'm just going to hit play on the clip and make my splits with Command B. So Command B, there's a split. Command B, another split. Command B, a third split. Really easy to do. And then the last method is, let's say we want to split all three of these clips. It's pretty easy. Instead of doing Command B, you do Shift Command B, and wherever, if you have the playhead selected, it'll do it there. If you have the skimmer selected, it'll do it where the skimmer is. And you just do Shift Command B, and it will split all of the clips at that point in your timeline. Again, super easy to do. And that's how you split a clip in Final Cut Pro.